Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy, Jin Toe, back with another NBA Live 18 upload. And I just want to say, man, thanks guys for all the love and support. This is our first time hitting up an agent, Tyler Page. Hey, Jin Toe, just checking in before the combine tomorrow. How are you feeling? If nervous equals good, then I'm good. We'll see what happens. Nah, I'm definitely ready. Glad to hear that. Listen, you have the ability to dominate in this league. Don't forget that when you're out there. Thanks? Nah, I won't. I'm going to try to turn some heads tomorrow. Yeah. So far, our guy has like a little ego. He's cocky and confident, and I'm loving it. And same as always, we're getting that 500 hype and that 3K RP. Thinking about it. We'll see how the combine goes. If I tell you that you're hired, I'm not going back later. So I guess I'm going to open up a couple more streets crates. I'm going to open up three of them. Yeah, let's just crack open three and see where that gets us. I think that seemed like a jacket I wanted. We can get that. That'll be dope. The hoodie from the Celtics. Okay, okay. We played with the Celtics starting off our career in 2K. I'll take it. Two more. Let me get a sleeve. I don't want, I'm not going to ball in a tucked t-shirt. Nah, I'm good on that. Come on, let us get that jacket or let us get a sleeve or something. I'll be straight with a sleeve. Okay, another hoodie. All right. Chapter 6, the Combine. General managers, coaches, agents, and scouts have all assembled here. Do you have what it takes to play in the NBA? Oh, hell yeah. Keep slapping that like for more NBA Live 18. And our team, actually not bad. Man, my player looks so much like me now. I don't know how the heck he ended up like super light. I don't know, man. Down in the comments, let me know what you guys think. Did we get it right this time? Yeah, we gotta show out, dude. We got a 16 in the mock draft. I'm coming for that number one spot. Coming for that number one spot. About to spit some 16s when the beat drops. Oh! Nobody's gonna get it. Nobody went to go get it. Your boy was getting ready to go coast to coast. Here it is. Now we're 15. Oh, that man, if that was 2K, that would have been a steal. I think we all know that would have been a steal. Play that lockdown D, guys. Don't get your ankles broke. Scouts are watching. The streets are watching. He's gonna give it to my man. Out. That's off. Oh, you tripping. Give me that three. You're tripping. All eyes on Marcus Gentile. Out of curiosity, did you guys make it to top five? There it is. Nice box out, and I'm... Wait, Joakim, really? That's how you feel, Joakim. Oh, I'm down low. Ah! Ooh. That's not a good look. We went from a 13 to a 15. Because I got hit with the Mutombo. After we finish with this career, I'm definitely going to try different. Oh, I got some post moves? Oh, you messed up. Say no more. I thought I hadn't. Well, who would assume a shooting guard out of nowhere would have a post move? Come on. Oh, we're in there. All the way. Plenty of contact, boy! The defender was on skates right there. He couldn't hold me. That's what you gotta do. You gotta get flashy. If we can get top 10, I'll be straight, man. If we can at least get top 10, I'd be straight. No. Yes. Wait, what? I was on him. How was that wide open? All right, be like that then. Another one inside! Woo! Your boy is driving! That's 12. And I'm on fire. You get a plus 5 just for catching flames. And I'll take that rebound. That's 11. Oh, I want to come down and jack up a 3. Hit him with the Hezzy Gentos. I see you. Come on, give me that assist. Or better yet, I'm trying. Whew. It's an 80. Oh, get that Gentos. Hell yeah, Gentos. Get those assists. You got to show them your... You know what? Come on, go ahead. Finish, please. Give me these. That's cool. Let me get that. I spammed that. Shoot! He's got cornrows! Right here. Oh! I spammed it. And then when he finally gave it to me, it's a turnover. Get out of here. Oh, I see you. This dude in the corner, he's got a little 3 on him. I see you. I like how everybody does what I'd press. Like, everybody's my player is just equipped with floor general, on court coach. Oh, I got the steal. We're top 10, baby. Shoot. Give me the assist. That's 9. Oh, that just, I didn't know we all had on-court coach. Oh, that's GG. And another steal. Hold up, Gentos. On the fast break, baby. That's 7. We're top 7. Yo. Oh man, this last play has to. Oh no. I didn't know that was my man. You see me right there. Damn. This last play has to be. Man, we got to finish with like a self lock. No. Now they're lying. You know I wanted to give it to my man right there. He was literally right there. Oh, come on. He was literally right there. Finish that for me. Give me that assist. That would have been nice if I could have got the rebound, but hey, it is what it is. GG. Come on, Gentos. Go with this. Man. Come on. There you go. Give me that assist. That's game. That would have been 7. That would have been top 5. Man. And I still didn't get play of the game. I'm so salty. Well, I don't know. Does it necessarily mean that's your spot? Man, I'm so salty. It's not even funny. Cause like I know I was supposed to go higher than I did, but those last second mistakes threw us off. And after that game, we made it to level 11. Nice. Do I go for? I'm gonna go with the contestant. That 78-3 is nice, but you can't go wrong with that contested shot. And we also got level 4 on the street hype. Oh yeah, we did get the Brandon Ingram shot. This shot looks pretty nice. I'm gonna try it out. Actually, can I see everybody's shot? Let's go to newest. I think that's the best way. They got Lonzo's shot. Oh, it doesn't really tell you how to unlock it. Actually, I know how to unlock it. Come on, Gentle. But as always, guys, I want to say thanks for the love and support in this series. Keep slapping that like button for more uploads. Thanks for watching. I can't wait to just see the actual draft.